the talented entrepreneur, dancer, singer, Miss Lauren, with me. I'm going to show you a brand new move of the week. Now, it's a move that you really want to use when you hit a break in the song, okay? You want to speed up the sequence and you want to slow it down, so it's pretty cool. So even before you see it, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. We'd appreciate your support. It's free to do all that. Let's show it to you first, and then we'll show you how to do it. So first, the basic move off of a shoulder push is a whip with an inside turn. So we're just going to show that 1, 2, 3, 4, turn inside, and then let her get back down the slot where she started. The new one is after 4. We're going to go the whole way quicker, and then sugar push. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hold for 7 and 8, and then bring her out into a top and get her through. So you really want to emphasize that 5 and 6. Wait. Stop. There's a break. Song's coming in. There's a pause. And then you settle back to put her onto the other side of the track. So, again, the basic move again. Going to 4, leaders off the track. 1, 2, 3, 4. Straight right foot is not between my legs, but pointing towards it. So let's just go front to back. Just to show those first 4 off the track. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? 5, 6, I'm going to raise my left arm, my left elbow. So we'll go this way so you can see that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to raise my left elbow and turn my wrist over. I want to go counterclockwise because that's the signal for her. The turn is coming. Okay, if I don't do that and try to speed it up, she'll be mad. So we're going to get to 4 and stop. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm going to move off the track to my left. We're going to do this real slow first, but I'm going to speed up 5 and 6. I'm going to go 5 and 6. So I'm pushing her down the track and turning her. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn her. 5 and 6. We'll go front to back so you can see that. So stopping on 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Raise the hand to turn her. 5 and 6. And my left arm, sorry, right arm, underneath her left shoulder blade because I want to catch her. If I'm turning her and she thinks it's a spin, she'll do it. Pull way through. A little faster. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And she elbowed me. Pretty good. Pretty good. That happens.
Right. It does happen.
It happens. I don't mind if she does. Let's go this way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's another thing. If I'm too close to her, she will bump into you because you're too close. So
the ladies watch your elbows.
I'm okay. I'm okay. In the comments, just give me a sympathy comment. So one more time faster. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now for 5 and 6, you want to wait, hold for 7 and 8. So you want to sit there for a triple count, just so you can emphasize how fast it was and then how cool it is to settle into the song. So you're on, she's on my left foot, I'm on my right foot. Just don't move. Ladies, don't move. Start out, watch it as many times as you like. That's why we do it. Till next time, thanks for watching. Have a great week.